For the second day in a row, Mississippi has not recorded a death related to COVID-19. The state health department says there are 242 new cases overnight, but no deaths. Sunday, the figure showed 390 new cases and no deaths. Since March of last year, the state has reported 290,874 cases and 6,553 deaths.